When John Phillips wrote San Francisco, he hit the nail on the head. The place is great. He did, however, fail to mention the necessity of visiting the city's neighbor to the south, Santa Cruz, a location equally majestic in its own right. So why not stop by for a visit? We rolled in as slow, as steady as the fog did that morning, but not as thick. Few things are spookier than a dense fog in an unfamiliar aquatic territory. There was definitely a certain fish we all had in our minds while staring into the cold gray water, but we decided to test our luck and suit up for a quick swim in the mist.
I got friends and I got love, and my life that is driving me insane, yeah. I hope you understand it.
After an unidentified marine life form buzzed the lineup, we felt it fitting to conclude our session prematurely.
Baby.
In search of the sun, we traveled east a bit into the forest. There we caught up with a couple friends intent to teach us the ways of the land.
Everything is
gone. Every man should at one point in his life get in touch with his primitive side. Spend a night in the woods, seek refuge in nature, and if you're fortunate enough, create the energy that separates us from the rest of the animal kingdom. Fire.
Techniques. We're gonna do some archery. Have you guys shoot some handmade bows?
We were covered in dirt. We smelled of smoke, but we could not have been happier. Ivy had to make a comedy show, so we had to say our goodbyes. So what do you do when you're filled to the brim with good vibes? You share them. Surfing is a gift that we can easily take for granted, but when you share it, you are quickly reminded of how glorious that gift truly is.
City Surf Project, we're a 501c3 nonprofit in San Francisco. Our mission is to connect underrepresented youth to the ocean and themselves through surfing. We do PE surf classes at 6 high schools. We're really excited about all the students that we get to serve in the city, and we bring them out to the beach, and we also do environmental stewardship and education around the ocean and how to protect it.
Thank you.
state was good to us, but it was time we head north, upward and onward to Bigfoot country. Hunter and Jeremy could not join us on the next leg of the journey, so we sadly had to part ways. We wish them safe travels back south as we were headed north.